Okay, in the previous lecture we have seen bubble sort. In this lecture we have seen the coding, how to code to create in a bubble sort. आता आपण कोडिंग बघूया. हियर द कोड ऑफ बबल सॉर्ट. इट्स इजी. Write a void main. There are three variables I, J, temp. Okay, and one of the array that is integer AR of 6 is equals to 21, 10, 15, 88, 95, 05. Okay, you can use bubble sort logic that is integer I is equals to array size. What is the array size? Array size that is a 6. 6 minus 1 that is a 5. Semicolon I less than or equals to I greater than or equals to 0. Semicolon I minus minus. For j is equals to 1, j less than equals to I and j plus plus. If I is equals to 0, sorry, if AR of j minus 1 greater than AR of J, then swap the elements. Temp is equals to AR of J minus 1 semicolon AR of J minus 1 J minus 1 is equals to AR of J, and AR of J is equals to temporary. Okay, print f sorting slash n sorting list using bubble sort. Is equals to 0, I less than 5. I plus plus
प्रिंट एफ प्लस एम टी एयर ऑफ आई bubble dot c, you can save as a bubble dot c. Check the program. Got it, the sorted list 5, 10, 15, 21, 85, and 95. How is this possible? Due to this code. Okay, this integer I, j, and 10, these are the three variables that are used in your program. Integer AR of 6, that is one of the array. And that list contains 21, 10, 15, 88, 95, and 05. These are the six elements. Using bubble sort, you can sort that list. Okay, the logic of bubble sort is here. In the logic, this I use as a pass. Passes, first pass, second pass. The first pass. And in the first pass, the value of j is 1, j less than equals to I, and j plus plus. The value of j is 1, 1 minus 1, that is 0, means AR of 0 greater than AR of 1. Okay, here the value of AR of j minus 1, that is the 21, and AR of j, that is the 10, and compare both of these two elements. Okay, who is big? 21 is big, and if the 21 is big as compared to the AR of J, that is nothing but the 10, and this condition is true, and if the condition is true, then this code is executed, and the code is, that is a swapping code. 21 and 10 that are sorted, 10 is the change to their location as a zero position, and 21 change their location to the one position using the swapping. Okay, and to be continued this process, first comparison, after second, then third, then fourth, okay, then fifth. The next pass is started here, next pass to be continued, same procedure, then other one of the next pass, then next pass. Total 5 passes are completed, then sorted list is here. Sorting the list using bubble sort for I is equals to 0, I less than equals to 5, I plus plus, and you can print the elements in the array. Okay. This is a sorting list using a bubble sort.